Hi, I'm Chris McNulty, Senior Product Manager on the Office 365 team here at Microsoft. Moving to the cloud means it's easy for us to imbue your content with dynamically driven intelligence. Cloud intelligence services let us do amazing things with images and documents as you capture them from more and more sources. Let's take a look.
We've been doing a lot of work in the last few months to release cognitive capabilities to Office 365 as intrinsic properties applied during search crawls. We've also exposed many of these capabilities to interactive usage through Microsoft Flow. Here we are in the marketing site. I'm going to look at a library where I'm keeping several documents that are ready for inclusion in various publications and collateral. I'm looking at this document in a tiles view, so you can see some of the pictures and documents that have been uploaded here. However, if I pivot around to look at the list data, I can see a number of fields that have automatically been populated for me, along with fields I've used for social copy that I might want to use to promote our operations accompanying the images and content. Let's take a look at how all of this comes together. I'm going to upload a new file. It can take a few seconds to process. I can see that our intelligent image analysis has identified this new photo from the 4th of July as having been taken in the town of Jamesport, New York. Let's edit this to add some proposed social copy. I've added a little bit explaining what can happen on the 4th of July. Now let's use our integration with Flow to get some sentiment analysis triggered from cognitive analytics. So I can analyze my proposed social post for sentiment. This only takes a few seconds, and I can see that I now have a sentiment score of 0.12. That's pretty low, since sentiment scores typically run from 0 to 1, with 1 being the best. However, we have some other documents here, so let's take a look at this picture taken of the Aspens. We can see it's a lovely picture with some lovely copy, and if we apply social sentiment analysis to this, we can see we now have a sentiment score that scores pretty high, 0.85 out of a possible 1.0. Apart from recognizing locations and some of the types in there, I can also see I have applied character recognition. Here, I have an image that's come over from mobile capture, and I can see that the copy in this has also scored well. Cognitive analytics can also translate recognized text into other languages. This is a menu that we've also scanned in. Here, I can trigger a flow to take the recognized characters into another language, in this case, Spanish. In a few seconds, I can see all the copy has been brought over for review, as well as searching. Here's a receipt from a trip to Japan. Obviously, the word receipt appears nowhere in there, but if I wanted to search for it, thanks to our pattern recognition and OCR, we're able to find this file, even though the word receipt appears nowhere in its name or in the text, since this was written in kanji characters. Capturing document images is another scenario. I'm looking at many very similarly scanned document images, all but two of which contain a slight variation. By searching for that word, the applied OCR is indexed, and I'm able to immediately find the two pages where that appears amongst the dozens and dozens of otherwise nearly identical pages. Now, let's look at how intelligent analytics come together in a real-world process. I might be in the field, having just taken a picture I want to send in for review. I am going to mail the documents using the email address that corresponds to the folder in my repository. Since each folder in my shared library has an email address, I enter it here. And I'm going to attach a few images. So I send those off. The email lands directly in the email messages folder of my document library. You can see we've already been able to distinguish between pictures taken indoors and outdoors based on the content, as well as recognizing the location for each. Now, I've built a flow to process each of those images based on tags. When I run it, it interprets the location tag and publishes the files to the appropriate destination folder for further review. Being able to make intelligent routing decisions based on analyzed and recognized metadata opens up whole new realms of automation for content processing. Thank you.